at Grant Medical Center after being cut several times. Columbus police tell us the attack happened in a home on Wilson Avenue. Well, that's on the south side. It happened about 1:30 this morning. No word yet on what led up to the incident or if police have made any arrests.